I started Wall Hips. Everybody subscribe Wall Hips channel. The original video link I'll just put my description box below. Then you can find out this channel and can subscribe, and you can enjoy all kinds of Wall Hips videos from this channel. This is just I make reaction from, I collected this video from this channel, Wall Hips channel. Wall Hips Light MV, baby. Mumbai, economic capital of India. Yeah. Hello, assalamualaikum. Selamat datang apa kabar aku teman-teman sahabat kakakku kabang semua. Hari ini aku mas. Semua tahu aku reaksi selalu Indonesian beauty related videos in my channel. Sam. Hari ini mau tengok aku Jakarta, kota Jakarta versus kota Mumbai India. Kota Jakarta versus kota Mumbai India drone video. So salamun menonton semua. Jangan lupa subscribe channel saya siapa baru. Yes, this is Mumbai. Mumbai is the economic capital in India. And very smart city Mumbai. And very gorgeous city, very beautiful city Mumbai. Very smart city Mumbai in India. Mumbai's population 25 million 2020. Wow, 2020 town. Mumbai's population 25 million people in Mumbai. This is Mumbai city, Asian country in India. And historical country. Wow, cricket is something bad. Because India's very favorite game is cricket. Dominate religion Hinduism, 66% only Hinduism in Mumbai. Because 66% Hindu in Mumbai. Islam. Hinduism 66%. In Islam, how many percent? The rest of all are Muslims. Nice break. Indian GDP nominated 2.9 trillion in 2019. 2.9 trillion. India GDP nominal. Whoa, what is that? First time I see it on the ocean, a mosque. GDP and capita nominated 2019. Very beautiful. Dear friend who are watching from India, don't forget to subscribe my channel, and it made me appreciate and for comment your opinion and your reaction about this video. And your neighbor Bangladesh, you guys, dear friends from India who are watching this video, this is the night time, guys. Wow, beautiful. The night view from Dubai, Mumbai, India. And then Jakarta administrative. Jakarta, the capital city of Indonesia. The Ibu Kota Jakarta. People say Jakarta population 10.7 million 2020. 10.7 million. India, Mumbai 25 million. But Jakarta too less and very big city. That's why people look like too less in the city. On the first street, on the restaurant and the shopping mall too less because this is too big city. And less people. Islam 83%, 83.4% Islam in Jakarta. Wow, I love it. This is my next place, and my next place Jakarta. This is my favorite place. I love most this place, Jakarta, Indonesia. Dominant religion Islam 83%. This is beautiful Jakarta city. I love it. Wow, night time drone video. Dominant GDP nominal 1.1 trillion. India 2.0, maybe 2.0. This is 1.1 trillion 2019. Wow, very nice guys. This is National Monument in Jakarta. Wow, what is that? Orang itu apa? GDP capita nominal 4,164 in 2019. I love this semua. Kusinta negara Indonesia. Kota ibu kota Jakarta. Semua orang sahabat kakakku. Semua kusinta. Aku nonton selalu video Indonesia. Selalu. Aku cinta guys. Very nice. This is called Jakarta. I love it. So beautiful. Guys, both country India and Indonesia are very important country in Southeast Asia and Asia's country, and even in the world also. Both country very important country and huge population. India also huge population, in Indonesia also huge population. And India's capital city Delhi, but India's nice city and economic city is Mumbai. Mumbai is very beautiful, very nice and very gorgeous, look like European style, this city, and very beautiful and very nice and very smart city, Mumbai in India. And Indonesia's very nice and smart city, Jakarta. Jakarta is the capital city of Indonesia. The local people say Ibu Kota Jakarta. Indonesian people say Ibu Kota Jakarta. And Jakarta got, in 2021, Jakarta got international certificate for sustainable transportation. It is sustainable transportation award in 2021. They got the international certificate. And very healthy city Jakarta, very clean city, very fresh city, weather, transportation systems and roads and highway roads and flyover, footpath and vehicles, body fitness, availability, everything totally Jakarta. It's very nice city, healthy city, green city. Who lives in Jakarta, they can live in the world 10 more years more than other country, than other city, because Jakarta no noisy, no sound pollution, no pollution in the weather. That's to healthy and available oxygen is not pollution, not population pollution or vehicles pollution, bus pollution, everything very good, perfect for living for human beings. They nicely decorated their cities very nicely. And Mumbai also very beautiful, but I didn't study more about Mumbai, but every day I study about Jakarta and Indonesia. By the way, India is my neighbor country, and in Mumbai I love you, India. And people are who are watching from this channel, maybe first time from India, I request to them, please subscribe my channels and click on bell notification. And if you have any favorite video, let me comment below. I'll try my best to making reaction and learn better about India also. So everybody has to with me and make me appreciate. So bye.